ETV's love story, Ish Subhana, lies up with some high-voltage drama with some exciting twist in the tale. It'll be seen Zara convinces Kabir to remove Miraj from the project. Miraj, disguised as Siraj, gets the pictures of Zara and Kabir's bedroom from Ruksaar. With Zara becoming 50% shareholder of the project, she gets decision-making power. However, she convinces Kabir to remove Miraj from the project so that the project would be entirely theirs. Further, Zara assures that Imran would invest in the project and the duo to Ego Shahbaz would also be forced to invest. Kabir likes Zara's idea as she further assures that she would not interfere after Miraj is out. On the other hand, Miraj coordinates with Ruksaar as Siraj and gets the photos of the house including Zara Kabir's bedroom from her. Further, Ruksaar cheers up as he promises to gift her with Zara's dead body soon. Now it will be really interesting to know what is Miraj up to and why did he get photos of Kabir's house. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.